It's time for Eric plays Civ 6, Game 7, Episode 4. Hey guys, it's game day! It's game day! It's Extra Life game day. Yeah. It's the 4th of November. 3rd of November, sorry. 3rd of November, 2018. And it's game day for Extra Life. As you guys know, I've been playing a lot of games for Extra Life for the past year. Sorry, let me move out of the way of these donations. It's been a great year, but I want to do some participation today, which is Extra Life Day. Well, might be kind of early. I don't think there's anybody watching just yet. Oh, two viewers. So potentially there's another viewer. Whoever you are, how's it going? While this is loading, it just finished loading. Okay, so I'll go ahead and start that. Normally most people for Extra Life, they play all day long, for 24 hours. It's not really feasible right now for me with the twins and all the other stuff, and we've got some activities planned for today, but. But my plan right now is to play for about half an hour, and then go take care of some stuff, and then come back later this afternoon to play some more. All right, let's go over here. Step well, huh? Or whatever it is that they can build. All right, Agra, let's build some barracks. Am I at war with anybody? I think I am. Oh, maybe I reached the limits of what I can explore for this turn. That's okay. Another couple turns we'll have cartography. We won't have to worry anymore. I scared away my other viewer. I know you're technically not supposed to call out lurkers. Or maybe it was never there. Maybe it was an artifact of the fact that I had my dashboard on. I'm not sure. But anyway,
if your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more.
All right. Send. Ooh, wow, a lot of envoys. There we go. Let's see here. Anywhere better to go for now? I don't think there is. So we'll just keep on with our route. Dilly needs housing. Okay. Let's go get some sugar. That's a luxury resource. Alright, let's go out this way. Looks like the land is just right there. Excellent. I remember what I was seeing now. All right, let's send you to explore. One of the things that I do to kind of keep things fun with Extra Life is that I agree to do a push-up or sit-up for every dollar that someone donates. I've seen different people do different things, jumping jacks and different things that kind of keeps it fun for everybody. And
at Rhodes was set up a colossus of 70 cubits high, representing the sun. The artist expended as much bronze in it as seemed likely to create a dearth in the mines.
And so I owe somebody 126 from some donations they made yesterday, because I was making up for a different one that I couldn't make at the time. All right, so from Chennai, doesn't looks like they weren't whatever they were doing before is not deciding to show up. So if they also do St. Petersburg, can they? Does that even make sense? All right, this is a pretty decent amount of money, and it's not going too far. Oh, I guess I should have done Nanmadol to, although I guess that might spread to me their religion. All right, so Delhi needs housing, but let me do interesting. I guess I got one together with all right, plus one amenity for my arena, the one university. Oh, that gives housing. Excellent. So let's do that. All right, choose production at Jenna. Okay, so we already have a university at Delhi, and we've got two encampments already. I'll go with their recommendation for an industrial zone. Let's see. Plus two. Okay, that seems a decent place to put it. Alright, we've got an apostle here that needs orders. Alright, I found at least barbarians. A new continent, Pangaea Ultima. That's pretty epic. Alright, can I make new dudes yet? 640 for my next apostle. Alright, let's do a missionary to see if I can get Nanmadol on my side. Just so they're not exerting any influence on anyone else to remove my chances of winning via religion. I'm leading, hooray!
Everything has its limits. Iron ore cannot be educated into gold.
Everybody, yeah, everybody. Okay, I've got iron working now. Let's do that one, because it does give me production in addition to making my units awesome. Alright, do that. Alright, missionary. Let's go see if we can fix that situation over there. Alright, I think I'll have him go up and him go east. So north and east, see if we can find a goody hut. I guess it'd probably be safer for him to go up there, because I don't think they can be attacked by barbarians. I could be wrong, though. Last build, let's get some fish. Alright, let's go north. More barbarians. I don't know if they can collect goody huts, I'll just save that for later. Generating some tourism. I guess I should check someone's not going to beat me on some other.
We have uncovered a way to increase our farming output.
Okay. With the advance of feudalism.
Domination, I'm in third place. Culture, in second. Science, I'm really far behind. But I hope to win before then. We'll see. Mercenaries, then. Huh? Alright, I can do mercenaries. Let's go this way. Where the heck are the Sikhs? We have to go to religious war against you. Realistically, what I'm probably gonna have to do is find them and then bring a whole bunch of apostles over so that as soon as I convert them, they don't get converted back. barbarian island. Yep. That's what it's looking like to me right now. Alright, they need some housing. They've got amenities. I'm gonna say, given, I'm gonna make a bar, but I should probably work on their walls given how, what an aggressive posture, it appears that, what's his name, the Russians might be. Alright, they're recommending a holy site. Build one, well that has hills. Let's do it here. Okay. Look at them. Got quite the military going too. Guess that's why she was saying my military looks so small. Ah, found a direction to go in. Carthage. Sikhs. All right, we found the Sikhs. Hooray. Recruit a great artist. Met Carthage. Apparently they're mad about troops that are in my land, but on their border. And I've lost a trade route, apparently. That's weird. Unit needs orders. Buddhist. Alright. Alright, we found the Japanese. Their Legend of Zelda. Back over here. Alright, meet you. Sorry, we can't give that information away right now. Alright. Yeah, we'll keep on with this route. Alright, let's go this way. We can buy an apostle. Let's buy an apostle. Alright, I want you... head this way. Alright, come over here. Alright, let's do those sit-ups. Just 100 more to go for that one. All right. Back up there. All right, so just 100 more to go. We'll get to those soon. All right. No new donations as far as I can see here. There we go. Alright, coming back over here. They're offering one luxury for a different luxury. Sure, I can accept the deal. Goodbye, everybody. Alright, apostle. I'm probably more likely to go to a natural wonder going to a different continent. Let's do that. We need the extra money right now. Famous last words. Apostle. Oh, I forgot about beliefs, but all right, now next apostle. It almost looks like they're facing him off, like, don't come into our land. In the modern era, and I think I'm just in the Renaissance or something. That's crazy for me. Alright. There's a... He's got two spreads left. Let's move on from Carthage for now. Let's see. Be worth spending a charge on this guy then. Oh, nice. Nah, I should probably save him for later. I'll let another guy get Carthage, because that's a really good skill that that guy's got there. Alright, about 10 more minutes for this play session, and then I'll be back later today. Some mercenaries. Let's get better archers. Let's get guilds. Alright, we've got one envoy to send. Some to Carthage. Okay. Wow, the French are, like, going to war against either me or the Russians. That is... Unless they're just moving units just to move them. Alright. Alright. Let's put him up there. Found the Japanese! Are they... Yep, they're the Sikhs. Kyoto. Missionary, guru, samurai. Alright. This seems like a good idea. Alright. Head this way, dude. Here. Let's come here. Alright, Chennai. Okay on housing, good on amenities. A great lighthouse. Yeah, sure, why not? Save all the lighthouses.
Boom.
Okay, if I go there, I guess I'm in danger of combat from this missionary. Ooh, and I found Peacock Man. Alright, I'll meet you. Not this time. Spread some religion. There he is. I was like, that couldn't have done it. So he's right next to his neighbors, huh? This must be a crowded continent. From other religions in the target city. So I probably don't want to spend it on Kyoto. Maybe. Let's see. That would be a fight, I think. Let's go here. See what happens.
Dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che va accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
More astronomy. Alright, Dilly. I think before anything else, we need to build a military unit. There's some Buddhism, some Sikhism. He might have a, or might build a, what are those called? The heretic thingamabobbers. So, Inquisitor. So I'll just chill there for a second. Yeah, I think he might have just. That can't be much for an ironclad. Alright, let's send an envoy. To Carthage. Purchase an apostle, and I will. That before he used to say how many of each were there. See, he's getting it from every direction, so I think really the smarter play is to keep going this way for now. This is good. This is also good. Both of these are good. But if I'm trying to win this game. Oops. Did I? What? Confirm. Okay. Sees a long time ago, dude. Get over it. Alright, claim a great person. Let's get a great scientist, why not?
Our dedication to the
Alright, unit needs orders. Let's come over here. People have got like cool trucks and stuff. Alright, wait. Oops, that's not wait. Let's let him go first. One citizen following Buddhism. Boom. Four citizens following Buddhism. No major religion. Okay. Let's do that. Boom, scientific theory. Plus I know where oil is.
Organisms don't think of CO2 as a poison.
That was the guy that
plants and organisms that make shells,
coral.
It as a building block.
This does not seem like a Aztec name, so this must be the people that he got rid of.
Remember that people break down.
Machinery. Mass production. Alright. You got your housing, got your amenities. Let's do an arena. Come over here. Go on alert. Next turn. Look at these bastards. They're gonna have to go into theological combat. As long as he doesn't use inquisitors, I think I'm still ahead. Alright, what happens if I try to attack you? It's a minor defeat. Stalemate. Converts in 33 turns. I've got one spread left. Well. Let's do it. Boom. Next turn. Bastards, bastards. Alright. Keep sailing this way. Great general. Take one of those.
Our civilizations.
Gain two envoys? Sure. Alright. bunch of trade routes now. Look at that. What? Lost my city. It's gonna be tough. Tough. Maybe I need to start further away. I'm not sure. Alright, let's see. Go here. Go here. They've got some Buddhists, which is good. Assume build Oxford. Buy an apostle, and I will. Toronto. Much that you do not. That's awesome. Alright, so we have some Buddhism everywhere, but no Buddhism spread. But that's good. There's at least some. Who's that? Hold on. All right, apostle. We'll send him to Toronto. Okay, awesome. That's a good picture.
Thanks. So, like, I made a little nest.
Uh-huh.
Like, this guy has cherry in his... I don't know what this is. Mm-hmm. It could be a marshmallow.
Uh-huh.
He just has something in his mouth. This one looks a little bit ugly.
It's okay.
It's kind of weird.
Alright, so I'm going to do my last set of sit-ups, and then that'll be it for now.
This one has googly eyes, and this one I made the eyes.
Okay.
Alright. I wish I can put a bow on
them. Okay, hold on, okay? Go before here.
Well, wait, you're doing push-ups?
Sit-ups.
Sorry. Oh, you always do that. Up. How many did you do? 25.
Yeah.
Well, like, can you do like 1,000
push-ups? No, not 1,000. All right, so thanks for joining me here for the first session of our Extra Life game day. I'll be back a little later, probably around lunchtime. Bye.